This is Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News on WTAE.com. This is the back channel dam of the Emsworth Lock and Dams on the Ohio. This is a coal barge that is being removed by a private salvage operator hired by Marathon Petroleum. That's the coal barge that had been lodged against this dam since several barges broke free late last month. The private owner is responsible for the removal. The Army Corps of Engineers staff has been here on scene monitoring and supervising this operation. We'll have more for you on Channel 4 Action News starting at 5.